Today in this video, you will see how the hunters of the Hadzabe tribe struggle to find food for their families every day. You will see how they beat honey without using modern equipment. They use smoke to drink the bees, then take the combs with honey. Then you will see how they eat raw meat after the trip long with great success. They will cook soup under a tree with fierce bees. It was a difficult and most exciting journey. The lifestyle of this tribe has attracted many in the world. Today, we will see the life of the hunters when they are in the wild, fighting with different challenges to ensure their families live a good life. Welcome to the journey of the world's left real hunter life. After a long successful journey, the hunters have decided to rest under a famous tree in this area called Baobab. Because of the long walk, they are tired, they need to rest and eat meat. Every day when the hunters leave home in the morning, they carry a pot. The pot is used to cook soup. The Hadza are hunter-gatherers in Tanzania. Their diet can be conveniently categorized into 5 main categories: tubers, berries, meat, baobab, and honey. Africa's ancient hunter-gatherers struggle for survival. CNN, the Hadza face mounting challenges. In the past 50 years alone, they have lost up to 90% of their land. The Hadza do not store food or cut trees to build houses. Instead, they make finding sustenance a daily activity and build temporary huts made from dry grass. I asked them why they like to eat raw meat. They replied, "That is their culture to honor their ancestors. Eating raw meat is like blessing meat. Their ancestors did not know about lighting a fire, so when they were returning home when they were tired, they ate raw meat." Let me remind you, the viewer, the Hadzabe tribe, they don't use salt in their food. Even when they cut meat, they always paint it with ash to make it more delicious. I also asked why they don't wash their cooking utensils. They answered, "If you mix yesterday's food with today's food, you get an indescribable sweet taste. This is the soup that will be used for cooking soup of today." Normally, this tribe does not wash meat. They say, if the meat is washed, it reduces the taste. by eating raw meat first. They say raw meat is sweet and has an amazing taste. While some cut the meat into small pieces, others are looking for firewood. This tribe has a very good way of life. They work together and enjoy living in the wild. And the children at home are waiting for the meat. Here the hunters are only preparing gut soup because they are taking a lot of meat home. Here in this tree there is a honey beehive. They want to eat the soup first and then start to extract the honey.
on that.
Ah,
Mina pasako, pasako. Chita. Dil mein kaha.
What's up?
Ah,
give me all.
I'm going to go to the house.
pizza. That's it. But I have to eat.
Cheater.
Yeah, put that. Oh, no. Thank you.